we are going to Yellowstone, to Old Faithful, and going to see some wonderful sights today. Everybody ready to go?
Yes!
Yellowstone is widely believed to be the first national park in the world. It was established by the U.S. Congress and signed into law by President Ulysses S. Grant on March 1st, 1872.
And when we talk about thermophiles, basically what these are heat-loving microorganisms, the bacteria that live within these mineral springs and hot springs, and they're what gives these springs all of their beautiful colors.
Oh, Tim is wonderful. He does a great job, yes. I think he enjoys it, which shows.
I get to travel, I get to see great places, I get to be with great people, and I'm always learning. It's always something new.
All right, so folks, we're going to see what we can see here in a moment. It's a big jam way out there, 1 o'clock position. It's bear.
Dr. Bear off last night.
Are we trying to make you realize some of the things that are very relevant to the areas that you visit? And to help give you a better connection to some of the problems that they face. Yesterday we had mentioned about the wolves and the reintroduction of the wolves into the park. That is a big issue. On one hand, it makes sense for the ecology of the park. On the other hand, it's how they migrate outside of the park and how they affect people, especially ranchers.
We get these groups out here that, and they see this and they hear these issues that are very relevant. It pulls them in, and that's what we want to do.